say please?
Well, you know, Diddy's Diddy, so you know, hell. Look over Diddy's. The third time he came in here, that's when we had a serious talk.
Gotcha.
I said, Daddy, you need to close that shit down. You got on history. And let's put some goddamn ghetto birds.
Yes, yes. That's what you're supposed to say.
I told him. And you know, then he laughed. He said, you need a bigger grill. I said, hell. I said, I want a Bentley. He said, I'll get you a Bentley and a chauffeur too. I said, you talking my language, nigga. I like him.
This is my language right here. As ghetto, right?
Yes.
She says, I'm welcome anytime.
I haven't seen Diddy since 2007. I don't know.
Look, now, I heard a couple celebrities came in here and got their feelings hurt, got embarrassed. Ooh, trying to try to walk through here.
I don't know who it was.
I don't remember. That's
see,
what I'm saying.
I don't really know celebrities unless you tell me who you are.
Right. So what happens when somebody walk through here without being unannounced?
They get cussed out.
Right. That's what I'm trying to tell them.
Yeah, they get cussed out.
I try to warn them. You don't never get tired of making burgers?
Yeah, I do.
You do?
Yeah, but I got to work. I don't have a lot of money. I can't retire right
now. No, that's all good. What you saving up for?
I'm saving to pay my damn house.
That's right. As you should.
If my house was paid off, I'd probably rent this house. But I got to work some more years. If the Lord give me this, you know, able to work. I got a house.
I got you. We all do. I understand that.
So if I could get enough money to pay off my house, I'd take me a long vacation.
Well, I think you're close to doing that.
I gotta pay my house off. I don't have a huge house. I have a small little crib, but it's comfortable.
It's just you in there, right?
Right. And I'm happy. All I'm gonna do is spend some more money, put some new windows, new doors. And
what about your boyfriend? You don't have your boyfriend over there?
I'm too old for that shit now. I love a pillow at night.
My nigga, what up, man?
See, all these women that got